Okay, hello everybody. So Miss Rook is going to be demonstrating for us today the warm-up that you guys need to do right before any of our workouts that we set up for you. So do this at your own pace. Each exercise only goes for a few seconds, but we'll get started in a few seconds. Okay, first one is running on the spot and punching. Try and alternate your fists with the knee that's coming up, or if that's a little bit too complicated, you simply match your knee with your fist. Next thing we have are star jumps. Everyone's done this, so bring your hands right up above your head and try and have a really big jump at the top as well. Guys are doing well. Okay, hip openers and a shuffle. Now this one looks a little bit awkward, but it is really good for your hip joints, okay, and loosening everything up. So you want to bring your leg out to the side and then put it down, and then a quick little shuffle of your feet, and do that on both sides. Mountain climbers. So you really want to make sure your hands are underneath your shoulders and your knees are driving all the way up. You can do this as slow or as fast as you like, just make sure you keep your back nice and straight. Next, we have our lumbar twist. So you really want to make sure your shoulders are staying on the ground and it's just your hips moving. Your knees are going from side to side. If you can't go all the way to the ground, that is no problem. Next, we have our glute bridges. So you want to really think about somebody's got a rope around your hips and they're pulling it up. Try and make sure you're not using your back. You really want to push through your heels and not your toes as well, guys. You're doing really well. Next thing we have up is our hamstring squat stretch. So if you can't touch your toes, that's fine. Just grab onto your legs wherever is comfortable. You want to squat down, having your elbows inside your knees, and then back up. Now our body twists. As you can see, Miss Rook is not very coordinated. Here I am demonstrating what it should look like. Poor Miss Rook took a while to get the hang of it. But she gets there in the end and we all still love her. High knees is our last one. So we're really getting that heart rate up now. You really want to make sure your arms are coming out and your knees are hitting those. These are hard, okay? You're going to be starting to feel it now. And lucky last, we have our burpees. So you want to jump, bring yourself all the way down, push your feet out and then back up into your chest and repeat that process, okay? Awesome job. Now you're ready to get the workout started. Let's do it.